Hi, my name is Mr. Schultz, and I'm the head of the tech department here at BCSS. I'm here to talk to you about the awesome courses that we offer here in grade 9 in tech. So there are two main course offerings. The first one is called Exploring Technologies, and that allows you to try the three different areas of tech that we offer at BCSS. The first one is communications technology. So think media production. That's graphic design, digital photography, animation, audio production, video production, broadcasting. We really cover the whole gamut of media production in communications technology. The second area that we offer through Exploring Technologies is tech design. So think architectural, engineering, 3D printing, other designs. That would be what you cover in tech design. And then there's computer science that we offer at BCSS. Think about any language of coding that would be used to run apps, run websites, run software, etc. You'll be learning that in computer science. And in Exploring Tech, you cover all those areas. So we do really fun hands-on projects that touch on all those areas of tech. And the other course that we offer is, if you're specifically just wanting to focus on media production, then you can take the course that's just called Communications Technology. So again, that's media production based, where we do graphic design, digital photography, animation, video production, broadcasting, audio production. We do fun stuff with green screen, the whole gamut, specifically focused on media production. All the tech teachers at BCSS have worked in industries related to what we teach. So we're very proud that when we're teaching, we have one foot in the classroom, but we also have one foot in the industry. And everything that the students are learning is so currently related to what is happening in these industries that when they do graduate, they're going to flourish because they have such a great base knowledge. If you have any questions whatsoever about these courses, I'm always happy to help. Please email me, or you can always visit our department website for more information. Thank you very much.